Implants can be placed over or under muscle. I normally do something called a dual plane technique, where top two third of the implant is covered by the muscle and the bottom one third is not covered by the muscle. The reason being is that by doing a combination technique, the implant gives more natural look. And it has the advantage of both being under and as well as above the muscle.